Yeah, we just pulled up at Bala Beach. Yeah, so we're watching the guys from the hire company put the marquee up. They're putting the sides up right now. And yeah, I suppose we'll go and look for somewhere to get a drink. There's Paddy. Hey Paddy, say hello.
Hi. Trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady. She made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, "Do you come from a land down under?
Hey guys!
Colour. And then when we painted it that colour, the night we painted it, and it looked this real dark brown. It took a couple of days to settle.
Alright, yep.
And then it had black stripes and blackouts on the bottom, originally.
Whatever you want, mate. No, go straight down. Yeah, I reckon you go around to here and you'll see the river and everything. There you go, look at that. Turn left in here. RSL Club, mate. Stop for a beer. Straight up. Right in here, mate. Look at that.
The bear should be good at this stage.
Oh, it helps.
Didn't want neutral then.
Help, Paddy's trying to find the gears.
I found one, just wasn't.
In drive, I'm going to put it in a second.
There you go, look at this. Beautiful, mate. Or as they say in Leadville, fully sick. Beautiful. I think you go around that way. Yep, I think I'm going to have to do that later on.
Yeah,
They're all hanging around something.
Oh, shit, you seen a big motherfucking shack, huh?
Come and took the sausage out of my sandwich.
That's cool. Hello, mate.
It's cool. It's cool. Pat doesn't think so, but you might think so, yeah.
What's not cool about that, Patty?
Sausage.
Almost.
There we go.
He's not shy.
Yeah. Hello. He thinks it's a snake, so he's trying to kill it.
Yeah.
That's what he's doing.
Yeah. Hand fed them before. Just hand fed this.
Yeah, don't get your finger caught, mate. They'll rip it off.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Please.
This one's not shy.
Yeah.
Now I'll try and get you both in this shot, Paddy. Now you're too big and fat, Paddy.
You're too big.
make yourself smaller.
He does that when there's danger.
Give her a drive too, won't you?
Whoa, nearly got him. My wife's got one of them.
Your what?
My wife's got one of them.
Oh, has she?
is that a trotter?
Yeah.
Hey, Terry.
Yo.
How you going?
Hey.
GT Club. Inc.
Look how many times we
have. Oh, yeah, we can see him now.
Yeah. Look how many times we had to knock on the window so he can get up.
Terrible.
Unbelievable, eh?
The younger right, generation.
And they know the car, they know who's driving it.
Yep.
Yeah.
See that?
Look for now, that's right. And look at the trees in the back of the park. Oh look, I'll get you in too. Good?
Two neighbors blocked it.
You're gonna have to show me how to do it, buddy. dog gets into them. Go. Yeah, see, I did go down the wrong way.
And she got in trouble.
Did she too? Yes! Yes, I'm not the only one.
Who? This car's been
recorded. Oh, he's gone, Nick.
That's all mine.
What we're doing now, we'll put some garlic here, some parsley, some shallots, prawns, mussels, oysters, and a bit of calamari. But the calamari come from Cyprus. But it's not the best, okay? And over here we have Tasmanian scallops. I'm telling you, it's the best, mate. But the best of the best is from Kepsi. Kepsi from here is half an hour, you know what?
Some shit going on over there.
Nah, she's a good car.
Mm.
That's a nice XA.
Yes. Wheels, colours.
Gotta love them.
Loves them wheels. Wheels, he hated them. And he's on eBay and we found a set of B45s, set them up there off a green coupe. He looks awesome.
Yeah, sweet. That sounds nice, eh?
I love that car.
Yeah.
She won't even come and look at it.
She's like, nice car.
Wrong color.
Blaze blue.
Is it blaze?
Blaze blue, yeah, apparently. I always thought it was true blue, but it's not, it's blaze blue. Done it.